Gary Smith, and I'm just another one of those that's been run over by the Little Rock School District.
You are getting paid.
Getting paid.
So, God.
Big contract.
You're making money off all this. He's not going to lie, because he's been a...
Let the man speak.
Please, come on. What a buffoon.
If you could, just do your question.
You're a wealthy man because of this district.
All things we can have is good playground skill. Will you please proceed with the question?
What I'd like to say is 3 years ago, there were 23 schools in this district, in addition to 6 in academic distress, that were in the bottom 10% in this state. There's still 20, but it's better than it was, and there's only 3 in academic distress. Good news is when Pinnacle View opened up, Quest Charter School had 61 sixth graders. They now only have 27. We can compete in the Little Rock School District, but you can't do it with 35 years of turmoil and instability. People aren't going to take it. Let me tell you, people are going to look at it and they're going to say, hey, if we've had 25 superintendents in 35 years, what kind of stability is that? They're going to vote with their children and they're going to take care of their children. And they're not all here tonight because some of them are even afraid to be here. But I want to tell you, bottom line, the Little Rock School District can compete if we've got convenient, modern facilities with a safe environment and strong instructional opportunities. But we need to take a hard look at ourselves and keep our own house in order.
Teachers will lose their jobs.
The future's going to take care of itself.
All right, next person.
Is it